What the hell? That was strange. What's up, guys? It's Strategies420 here, back with another live stream. Got AK2 shots with us today.
What's up, guys? How's it going?
Wanna play some Project Zomboy? Here shortly. I heard someone get hurt in an explosion off in the distance. I was hella confused.
Pretty sure you're not hearing it like my headset, because that's kind of what's going on this movie.
I don't know, maybe. I was like, I just heard a little bit of that and I was like, maybe I'll find some loot. Or a horde of zombies,
A
who
big
knows?
fight scene.
Welcome to the stream, guys.
Way downloading all those mods. Don't see any zombies. It's probably a good thing. Find a place nearby and take that over, and you can start storing the food over there, make it a little base.
There's no way we're gonna
maybe we won't need to if we just go to the grocery store and pick it up when we need it.
No, I mean, these are like sacks of food. Sacks have like 15 to 20.
Well, we probably won't need much food if we are in that area. Then we should probably keep looking around, see what else we find, see if we can find an abundance of food in other areas as well. See how common it is.
Well, I mean, I'm gonna take that shit anyways.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take some so I have some food on the way. I can, after 4 days of living, we can claim a building. I'll probably claim this building, to be honest. One of these either buildings.
Found a building you want to claim?
You just gotta wait 4 days. Sorry, I haven't set up.
Oh, yeah.
I don't see zombies, but it's a bunch of military shit.
We'll figure it out.
This is getting good. Thank you.
If you're not seeing zombies, there might have been an explosion in that game, and that's where the zombies went.
I mean, that shit was loud.
It probably was a real thing. I mean, you don't normally hear my headset, do you?
No, I mean, like, whatever it was, she was loud as fuck. Like, it drew the zombies away.
Yeah, I think it did.
I don't like that sound.
Alright, I'm almost done installing my mod packs.
Sacks of food. Yeah, this is a military. Maybe part of like a refugee thing? Like bring survivors?
What's going on? We got our own preserved little area?
Yeah, like, I mean, there's even seed packets. You mean shit, learn how to grow?
Has it been raided?
And it's giving us the option, if we survive 4 days, we can start up. We can make this a safe house.
Is that what you want?
I mean, maybe. I mean, they're fucking silos, bro. Not silos, warehouses. They got garage doors.
Do they have a sink in there?
Yeah. They have garage doors we can literally open up and drive cars into.
And get water in there too.
Yeah.
Well, let's see why. I mean, why else would we need any more space, more storage? Get water. Sounds like a good idea. All right, where are we spawning at?
I spawned in the same place we always did.
These names are all different.
Scroll down.
The Meldora row, whatever the hell, the one that starts with M?
Yeah.
Couldn't be any harder to say, huh?
I know.
Fates are different now, too, huh? Traits different. I think they might be. Yeah, they're definitely different.
Yeah, I'm currently in AB34.
No, I'm adding a couple things to my traits.
You good? Welcome to the stream. This shit's far as fuck from our old base, but... Just let me know.
I'll let you know.
It's like, decent distance. I can see. I'm running into the next cord. I dropped all my shit and got some food.
Yes.
We want to see what's around us. Thank you.
Why is all the skin gray? And shades of gray.
You can change your skin color.
I can and change different shades of gray.
And change face or whatever.
Everything's good, but the color's off. The color's all off. It's all gray. Even the pants. Shirt, shoes, everything.
Got a gas can and some flares.
Location.
The base is AB34. That's the place I want to set a base.
This A that, and how am I ever gonna find that?
Okay, you remember where the base was?
Hold on, I gotta get away from the zombie. I can hear a human getting eaten in there.
Shit, I'm gonna eventually make it back to that city.
It looks so different. Like, inside the buildings are gray. Kind of gloomy. On another landmark.
Are you anywhere near the old place?
Dude, it's just a bunch of checkers. How would I know?
I mean, it shows you where you've been before the map. Scroll out.
Oh, it does. Oh, it still does. Okay. Yeah, I am. One, two, I'm three boxes over. Five boxes down.
Of what? The base?
From the what I. Okay, hold on. From the base, I am. I'm four blocks over from the base.
From the base, I am 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 grids left. If you look at it.
Left. Oh shit, I'm going right.
Yeah, look at the overhead view when you're looking at the map. I'm literally left. If you go straight left, you'll run into me.
How many grids down?
Just left. That's where the base is. I'm two grids up from that. I'm just like looking for what's around us.
What'd you say your grid was?
Let me open it up. AB34. So go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sorry, 8 exact grids left from the base.
Let me calculate this. You said 8?
Yeah, click at the 4 squares.
I see AK-42.
40? No, left, nigga.
That is left.
What are you talking about? AB-34. Oh, left. Yeah, click the overhead view.
Overhead view, okay. Okay, hold on. Oh.
Literally, oh, okay. 8 to the left. AB-34. What the hell is this? It's glowing. Kinda.
Are you seeing 8? Okay, there it is. Yes, yeah, I see what you're talking
about. How far are you from that?
Hold on, let me find out where that is first.
Because I finally found a fucking house.
I am from the base. I am 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 clicks out to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4 clicks up. Up. So, yeah, 4 to the right, 4 up.
Why is it the first house I find has like a million fucking zombies?
Dude, are you not seeing all these buildings gray? Or is that just me?
I think that's you.
It's not very pleasant. I don't know what's going on here.
Found a CD of the Red Hot Chili Peppers. I got you a couple things.
You can rescue survivors?
Yep. You find one?
I heard him. I think he just got eaten. Colorblind.
Why do you always get these guys? Your last dude had what was it? Sugar?
Honestly though, it ain't even my guy, bro. It's the server. I'm getting some kind of error. I think your server is a little funky, bro. That's what I'm thinking. Shit wasn't like this before you modded it.
I don't know. I don't think that's gonna affect you being colorblind, okay?
I don't even have anything like that, though.
It's just something you could have had. Fucking no.
I don't know. Maybe it's a mod. Maybe some people are born colorblind. I don't know. If I die and come back, I won't be colorblind.
I mean, you could test the theory.
Randomly death next time. And then I'm gonna respond again. I'm gonna be short-sighted.
It's getting good. I found a decent amount of guns. Some ammo.
Well.
Got a Taurus 9mm pistol. Nine rounds in it. M9, so I'm guessing it shoots 9mm.
Hitting an error 1022.
1022 what?
That's the coder. That's the the code, the error code.
Okay.
Something's not working right. Back at base.
The old base?
Yeah. Back, actually, yep. It's a lot of zombies here.
There's a bunch of them. Do you think I should probably try to take them all on?
You gotta be done, yeah. You do it.
Oh, yo, you can pick up your shell casings. That's amazing.
Yeah, you can also pick up your arrows.
Yeah.
Cool. Hear a guy yelling. It's Carl.
Carl.
found a gun with a grenade launcher on it.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I did.
Damn.
It's pretty low.
Oh, yeah, you can definitely. Hey, check this out. Boom! Just blows the
shit up. I don't think I have any grenades for it. Only got the ammo. So many zombies.
Thank you. This house has been boarded up.
Huh?
Oh my sh!
What?
I just found like a survivor kit. I don't know what to say to this. I think this is where we're gonna.
People there?
No, they're all dead. Killed them all. I mean, it's mainly barricaded up.
doing some traveling. Damn.
Thank you.
AC-32.
What's up?
I'm an AC-32.
Yeah, this map's very large. Probably try to find a vehicle.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I found a couple where I'm at. So how are you doing over there?
Doing really well. Just taking a really long time to find anybody. Gotta have hundreds of kills by now.
need some nails, and I guess this is the only way to get some fucking nails. Alright, I already removed the zombies out of the house. Thank you. you hear that too?
Yeah. I screamed hello.
Okay, that was on your end, not my end. Okay. The gas masks and shit here if you need it.
I mean, if with one gas mask, I'm gonna have a complete military suit.
Oh, there's more than one. There's different types of gas masks.
That's cool. I'll probably get there in a while. Haven't made it that far. Just cleared the whole trailer park. I'm clearing all the zombies. Literally clearing the whole city. It's tough to do that though, so...
I'm just trying to figure out how... I'm trying to figure out how to set up the base here.
On one car, I just don't got no gas.
Thank you, Bob. He's feeding Pando over there. Thank you.
What's your location?
I'm at AC 32.
That far away. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4 clicks down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 clicks right. For maybe left. Which way I gotta go now though?
My dude's already getting sad.
Yeah.
That's something to make him happy.
Probably gonna have to leave the base to go and find Nails.
halfway there to C, to ABC or whatever. AC 36.
AC 32.
That's where you're at now?
No, that's where it's been is AC 32. AC 36.
Yeah, you're right.
No, I'm confused. I'm looking. I'm trying to find it.
Just a couple clicks on.
Okay, so you're farther, I'm guessing, than.
Just gonna have to keep going. My problem is my bedtime's now.
Bedtime.
You know I go to bed, like, at night. Can live a normal life. I'm hearing a live survivor. Is that a reality? Is that a real thing?
I mean, I think so.
I heard a girl saying, oh, it's just, it came from that way.
Then probably.
Can't find him though. So it was like a big thick wall. What's up that?
I'm not quite sure.
Have you seen it?
Seen what?
Huge wall?
No.
You have not seen the wall. Okay. It's quite large. Compound. It looks like a survival area.
I know there is some survival places.
I guess I'll mark them off later.
I don't know.
Yeah, there's like a camp here.
I upgraded my carpentry already to level 3.
Arch amount of woods with no zombies in it.
two clicks away from you.
Heading back over there in a minute. Finish taking apart basically this house, except for necessities.
My guy's been soaking wet this whole time. I don't even know why he's so wet. I guess it's because I've been running this whole time, but sweating. He got sick. He's got sick from it.
I think you're sweating.
Yeah, he's sweating, but I am sweating. I got a lot of stuff on. He got sick. So I'm just trying to get this, some of the stuff back in. Or somewhere. If we could just get my stuff secured in an area, that'd be good.
You'll pass by like a first little house and you'll see like a motorcycle. Past that one, there's like a bigger farm kind of looking house.
You see AC-32?
Check. AC-32, yeah. It's the black building.
I'm almost there. Yeah, I'm literally one click out.
I'm in the top corner of it, running all the way back.
You have no idea how long I've come. I'm in the field. I gotta sit down in the field. I am entering the grid. Where exactly on this grid are you? Are you center? Are you left? Are you
at the black building? Right. Go to the black building.
Dude, it's all fucking hidden right now.
It should be like the bottom left. That way, keep it
that way. See left? Bottom left?
Yeah, it should be.
Far to the bottom left, is it like kind of close or like not too close?
It's literally like mid to the left. Just follow the road all the way down.
On road.
Big gray road.
On the road. So you found the cement truck?
Cement truck. Okay, you found the cement truck. Just wait there. I'll meet you. I'm coming down the road. See all the zombies?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Shit does some work. Shot around for no fucking reason. Take it easy. Soaking and cold, thirsty, fuck you. Alright, you see me? Come on.
Got something to drink?
Yeah, we'll take a pit stop in this house right here. And then we'll go.
Something for you.
Yeah.
Yeah. A whole duffel bag full of shit for you. How do I fucking drop this? Here we go.
Dropping a drink?
Yes.
That's beer.
Yeah. It's all for you, man.
Well, I can't carry it. You're gonna have to take the bag. I have a bag on my back.
Carry your beer bag.
We just gotta make it down the road. I was thinking about this house. Oh, watch out with your swing, though. I wanna fucking get hurt. PvP is on. Just so it's up.
Never swung at you.
Well, I know. Like, you can check out this base. It's pretty cool.
With this one?
This one coming up over here.
There's no zombies for miles, man.
Yay.
middle of nowhere. It's the place.
Yeah.
How do you get in?
Just follow me. There's zombies.
What the hell's going on right now?
There's more shit upstairs.
That's what I need. I have 10. Well, do you have a towel?
Yeah, there's a towel down here somewhere.
Oh, I think it's
in the sink.
And you ran all the way over here. It's pretty. And shit like that. Alright, finally dry myself off. Still pretty
matting sheets to windows.
The hell?
Start your farm and shit here.
Yeah. Not a bad place. I mean, it is kind of in the middle of nowhere, though. Help them out.
Well, yeah, but if we get a car and we just put some gas out here, we can go.
Yeah, I'm gonna definitely need a good vehicle.
Well, if anything, we can go back to where we used to have the other base.
You're gonna be like, what the fuck happened here?
Thank you.
You need to put that. You need to put a rag on that. Yeah.
I know. I'm cleaning all of them.
There you go. Yeah. Holy shit. That was a long trip.
It was.
Trip. That guy went down.
Oh yeah, and you can sit on the furniture and stuff.
Yeah, nice. So heavily loaded. Does that even make sense? Oh my god. A lot of vinyls. The hammer too.
Oh yeah.
I brought a few duffel bags. I think I brought like two or three. Okay. I'm an Andy. Oh, I'm glad I made it. Probably gonna call it a night, but I'm glad I'm here.
Yo, fix your bandage. You're gonna die.
So, I got another dirty bandage. The thing keeps getting hella dirty, hella fast.
Let me guess, you're bitten too?
Shit, I got bit 4 times. Since I only have slight damage though.
Yeah, one of them's dirty though, so you just get an infection.
Yeah. Been fun, man.
Alright. Okay.
Alright. See you next time.
See you later, man. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end off the stream there. Till next time. I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. If you see this later on YouTube, don't forget to check out the Twitch and the other social medias. Also, shout out to AK2Shots. Until next time. Peace.